Good evening, this is BelGeode, and we are back with some more Fallout 4. Okay, so if you caught the last episode, Piper and I were finally reunited, and it feels so good. Yeah, don't ask. And we are back in Sanctuary. However, we were supposed to be meeting up with Mr. Nick Valentine somewhere in Diamond City to see if we can investigate some dude or the other named Kellott. So that is what we are going to do first. I spent some time going over my weapons, and I think I'm pretty much good to go. And Piper, you look slightly different there. You seem to have changed a little bit here. Don't get me wrong. I'm liking it. I'm liking it a lot. But she seems to look different here. It's almost as if she's been overtaken by a case of the CBBE. Fancy that. Or to put it another way, yeah, I modded Piper. She's a little bit thicker now. Hi, trash can caller. You're still ugly, unfortunately. There was nothing I could do for you. I'm sorry. Okay, so, before we head out of here, I'll just kind of chill. Come on, Piper. You get out of my house now. Who the hell is that? Hold on a second here. Who? What the? Where did all you people come from? What the hell were you doing in my house?
Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
I don't give a shit about the Brahmin. What the hell are... Who the hell are you?
Hey there.
You have some sort of medical problem here, or are you just yanking my chain?
What? Are you really a doctor?
Are you... really a doctor?
Am I a doctor? Let me show you my degree from the school of saving wise asses like you.
Oh, son, don't start with me.
I'm a positive institution in these parts, so you need help or what?
No, I need to beat you down is what I need to do. Yeah, that's barter.
I need some supplies, doctor.
I got loads of Stimpaks, chems, you name it.
Yeah, this dude's a drug dealer. I am not stupid here. I didn't grow up in the hood, but I know enough about it to know this mother effer is a drug dealer. So, with that having been said, I'm going to sell him some buff out. Here, have some of this. He's only got 338 caps, so you better believe I'm going to rip his ass off. I'll give you some of these fancy lad snack cakes, because I'll never eat them. Do I have any other drugs here? Would you like some more drugs, sir? Hobflower, that's not drugs. That's herbs. There's a difference. There's a huge difference, people. Herbs are good. Drugs are bad, okay? Noodle cup, yeah. Why am I carrying that around? I'm never going to eat any of this crap. Paintbrush, yeah. You can use that to mix your drugs together and, like, people can lick the paint. It'll be cool. Pork and beans, get rid of that. Pretty much, I'm using this guy as the receptacle for all the junk that I'm not carrying around anymore. Here we go, psycho. Bam, give me some of that, give me some of that. Or at least the money for it. Radaway we'll hold on to. Radex we'll hold on to. I don't think I have much else in the way of drugs. I'll give you some of these sugar bombs. You're not getting my sweet rolls, though. I don't care how many rads it gives me. That's a sweet roll. And I think that is about it. Oh, I've got this tuxedo. I should probably put that on, I'm thinking. We'll do that in a moment. Maybe I can give this wedding ring to Piper. It's not the time just yet, but just so you know, that's what I've got in mind. Worn fedora, you can take that too. Oh, I got a whole bunch of junk. I'm going to need to put this stuff away in the little warehouse thingy that we've got before I do anything else. All right, what do you have that I could use? You don't have any stim packs? Oh, yes, you do. 107? Dude, you are on crack. I don't need anything from you except your money. Thank you. I appreciate it.
The only way you get over this job is to assume everyone's out to kill you.
What are you talking about, Piper? And your eyes. Oh my God, your eyes look beautiful. Let me stand here for a while and drink in your beauty.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten
the
load.
Too many miles on the road.
Or, you
know.
At least the pay is terrible.
Do you need anything proofread?
No, I just need you to stand right there and just keep staring at me, gorgeous. Oh, my God. So, yeah, wedding ring at some point in time. Okay, dude, you are welcome to stay here in town, but, yeah, don't give anything to Mama Murphy.
And you got a better chance of surviving.
Ain't nobody talking to you! Damn, you know what? I'm gonna get out of here. I will never get anything done at this rate. Alright, transfer. Thank you for the light, Piper. Store all junk. Okay, did that get rid of a lot? It most certainly did. And I should still have my tuxedo, I hope. Now, yes, I have gotten a few mods. I know I said initially when I started playing this that, you know, I really wasn't going to get into all the mods and all that, but apparently I lied. I couldn't resist the call, especially with the CBBE. I mean, look at what it's done for Piper, except for the clipping here. I don't like the clipping.
At least it's honest work.
Make a move and I'll end you, Wastelander.
First of all, Mother Effa, you in my house! You in my house! Coming at me like that, talking like... Bitch!
Make a move, and I'll end you, Wastelander.
Oh, you know what? I've about had just enough of you. All of you. We're getting out of here. Where are we going, anyway? I don't even know. Alright, data. Getting a clue. Okay, yeah, that's right. Freedom Trail. I'm not going to do that just yet. Raider Troubles at Oberlin... Oh, you know what? We never did talk to these people at Oberlin Station. Yeah, we should probably finish that up. Fire support. Listen to military frequency. Alpha Foxtrot 95. Yes, I use military lingo here. Check the detective cases. Get the latest issue of Public Occurrences. I thought I did. Didn't I? What? I didn't get it? See Abbott at the wall. I don't want to see Abbott at the wall. Alright, so, let's do this. Click this off. For now, we're going to go back to Nick. But I do want to talk to the people at Oberlin Station just to make sure that they know I've got their backs. Or, more to the point, the Minutemen have their backs. And I've got a perk. Let's do that, first and foremost. Alright, I believe I needed the science perk. Was that correct? Somebody who's been watching my episodes can probably tell me. Yes, I do need science, but it requires 6 intelligence. Well, it is time to get smarter. Accept. Okay. 2 more intelligence and I'll be good to go. Oh, now I can do hacker. This is nice. Scrapper. Science. One thing I will say about this, I do wish we got more perks regularly because at this rate, I'm going to be like level 500 before I even get anything worthwhile. Not sure how I feel about that, people. Not sure how I feel about that. But if that's the worst that I can say about this game, I think we're in good stead. Alright, Oberlin Station, we are not going to run, we are going to teleport. And we'll be there momentarily, so I'm going to have a drink of water.
Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
Are you kidding me? Why are you people following me? Oh my God! Dude! Personal space! But damn, Piper. Okay, I can't get enough. I'm sorry, I just can't get enough of her. Alright, this is the lady. Hi, Piper. I love you. I really do. I really, really do. Hello, lady. Damn, you got a big button. I cannot lie. I like that. Hey, talk to me.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen.
Well, I appreciate your contribution.
It's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Okay, that sounds like a plan to me. Dude, why are you following me? Oh, my God. Piper, we need to get the hell out of here because this dude... I don't trust this guy. We are out. Out, 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 out. Which way to Nick? Backstreet Apparel's done. Diamond City. Okay, I already have a marker for Diamond City. This is good. We are heading that way right now. And hopefully we can run fast enough to... You're going to follow me all the way to freaking Diamond City, aren't you? Son of a bitch. Come on, Piper. Maybe if we don't look, maybe he'll stop following us. Are you kidding me? Why are you following me, dude? Seriously. Go away. I don't believe this. I really don't believe this. I don't know who you think you are, son, but, yeah. About that. I hope he's good in a fight. That's all I'll say. Oh, you know what? I need my weapon. Yeah, there we go. Am I even going the right way? Yes, I guess I am. What is that? Some kind of water treatment plant? Oh, I know where I am. This is, where that dude was throwing grenades at me before. Alright, let's do this. Seriously? Alright, Piper, stay close. Hopefully they'll kill all of those guys first. What the... the fuck is going on here? I ain't doing shit, lady. You go do it. What do I look like?
Ain't my fight.
Help!
Okay. Well, clearly we know they aren't doing anything about it. Maybe we can just bypass all this stuff, because I really don't want to get involved either, and I don't want Piper to get hurt. I've grown too attached to her. Piper, don't stab me with that. Nope, they're still fighting. That actually looks like the average citizen. I don't know what's going on here, but we're going to bypass these guys. I want nothing to do with this. So here we go. Let's go. Oh, that's interesting. There's a boat on the river. Who just bumped me? Was that you, Piper? Doc Weathers. Why is he still following us? This is craziness. You know, this place does look a little familiar. Wait, where did Piper go? Piper, where are you? That's no bueno. Whatever, I'm sure she'll catch up. Alright, so moving on. Can't help but think this area looks very familiar. I don't think I've been here on Bell, but I may have been here on Allie. Of course, there's been some time between Allie's playthrough and this playthrough, so... Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, I think I know where I am now.
Hey. Gonna be your last mistake!
God, look at all that blood.
Seriously, Cal? Seriously.
Where'd that little fucker go?
Free for the taking.
What the hell are you doing, Doc? I have no clue. No clue what's going on here. You people need to get the hell out of my way. Seriously. Seriously.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Yeah, we've heard that before, buddy. Thank you. Alright, so here's how we're gonna do this. Missed! Yes, I'm aware. Alright, let me try this again. Missed again! Are you kidding me? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit! Wow. I couldn't get that tab button quickly enough. That was nuts. That was nuts. Where did I last save? Oberlin Station? Wow. Yep, sure enough. Back at Oberlin Station. And, of course, these guys are still with me. Great. Terrific. Can I talk to this guy and tell him stop following me or something? I need to do something here because this guy just won't leave me alone.
Doc. Tell the good doc what's wrong with you. Spend your caps, and I'll make it all better.
How about you go away?
Not now.
Let me know if that changes.
No, it won't change. On the road.
At least the pay is terrible.
You can go gripe elsewhere. Hi.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Yeah, it's me again.
Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way,
okay,
we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen.
I appreciate that.
I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Sounds good. Thank you again, lady. And this time I'm going to quick save. Okay, so I guess we got to head all the way back to Boston. I don't even remember the path that we took the last time, but it looks like we still have our company. We have not lost them, which is just terrific. Now, what is all this? Radex. Well, might take that. We'll leave the Nuka-Cola bottle. Might as well quick save again. Alright, so we're back here, and let's see if we can make it through this neighborhood one more time without getting killed. Oh, I should probably heal myself while I'm at it. Hi, Piper. Wow. Vicious Piper is vicious. Alright, this is where we're going to need to go stealthy. Take the river. Yeah, I'm certainly not going to go through that experience again. So we're just going to bypass all this crap altogether. This is just nuts. I don't mind telling you, folks. This is totally nuts. So, yeah, you ever get that feeling like deja vu? Uh-huh. Yep, we are back here again. Alright, but on the bright side, there doesn't appear to be any combat this time around, so hell of a lot easier to bypass. All we gotta do is go down this little promenade here and go back and face those guys that killed me, because I want payback. That is about to be a thing. Alright, so I believe we crossed the street here and then went up the stairs. So we'll just do that again. Oh wait, why am I detected? Who's detecting me? Oh, it's you! Do me a favor, Piper. Stab him in the ass with your bayonet. Thank you. I swear. I don't know how the hell we're gonna get rid of these guys. Alright, we're back here again. So there's this jackass that I sniped real easy. Do it again.
What a waste. I wish it hadn't come to that.
I wish it hadn't come to that too, Piper, but payback is a bitch. Alright, I'm gonna shake things up here. I need some grenades. I've got one.
Nothing there now.
Crap! What happened to all my grenades? Holy crap, I'm gonna need to buy
Someone's
some.
Out there!
Alright, here we go! Hot potato! Oh snap, that's a Molotov! That's a really hot potato! Alright, and here we go again, and of course, you've got grenades. Shit, I need to heal. I need to heal. Not making that mistake twice. Alright, where were we before we were so rudely interrupted? Oh, you know what? This bitch. I think I'm gonna try this VATS thing one more time. See if it works. Come on. Missed! Oh my god! Are you guys sure about this VATS thing? I am having zero luck with that. Of course, I'm having no luck with my sniper rifle either, but at least I'm doing better. There we go. Gotcha, sucker. Alright, well, let's head in there. Hangman's Alley, okay. And I gotta pick the lock. Alright, not a problem. I can do this. That part I have no problems with. There we go. Look at that.
That's it.
That. Alright, let's find this other jackass. Oh, Piper liked that. She likes me again. Very nice.
What just happened?
Don't worry about what just happened, son. Why don't you get behind some cover there? Or better yet, fight them.
Gone. Just like that.
Alright. Oh, crap. I ran out of a fusion cell. Oh my god, they're actually fighting. Piper, move your head. Piper, I can't. Damn it. Seriously, Piper, I appreciate you being up close and personal with me, but don't get in the way of me when I'm firing. Alright, I'm gonna move ahead here. Come on, sucker, show your face. Caravan lady, you need to get the hell out of my way. You know what? Maybe I'm just gonna let them finish it up. That's a better plan anyway. Alright, there's still one person around here, so real quick, I'm gonna loot what I can here. There's this person. I know there's more people around here. Go get him, Piper! Go get him! Oh, there's this person back here. And did I already loot you? No, I did not loot you this time around. Okay, well, I got you now. Check out Piper!
Sorry. Should have just run.
Wow. Okay, is that everybody? Are they all gone? I'm guessing so. The dramatic music is no longer there. Okay, well, we'll clean them out too. Weapons workbench, I'm good on that. Excellent job, Piper. Excellent job. You did a great service for me here. And we got the payback that I so richly deserved. Alright, now I know these people got a treasure chest around here somewhere, so let's see if we can locate this. Okay, oh, that's Doc Weathers. You know, I could snipe him right there, but, no. Alright, let's head this away. Aha! Treasure chest. What do we have? Bottle caps, rounds, ooh, sniper rifle rounds, too. You again? When are you gonna get out of my life?
Doc Weathers is guaranteed to patch up any bruises,
whatever,
holes, and diseases you've picked up. But I ain't got no fix for personality.
Which is good, because you don't have much of a personality to begin with, either.
I need to sell you some drugs. Doctor.
You got the caps, I got the goods.
No, you got the caps, I got the drugs. Alright, let's see, there it is, buff out. Oh, it's worth 20? Crap. That means I gotta buy something from you. What do you have that's a dollar? I'm not getting my gumdrops back. You know what? Give me my paintbrush back. Alright, there we go. Good deal. Thank you so much, Doctor. If you're going to follow me around, you may as well be useful. Okay, I'm out of there. Alright, so we still didn't find that last guy so I could loot him. Dude, would you mind getting out of my way, both of you? Oh my god, really? people. You're killing me. There's gotta be a place I can dump these folks off. There just has to be. And apparently that doesn't work because when I teleported, they came right with me. Alright, I think we had to go through here. Oh, here's the guy I'm looking for. Is that a guy or a girl? Hard to tell. I think it's a girl. Okay. Well, she's dead now. Alright, so we'll go through here. I swear, this is just not my day today. There we go.
Yes.
Now we cook in. Alright, and we still need to find a way back to Diamond City, so I'm thinking we need to go this way. Whoa, what is all this? What is all this? Okay. I don't know if Piper can get through here. With my luck, I'll probably run into some of those ghouls. Or not the ghouls. Are they ghouls? Yeah, they are ghouls. What am I talking about? Either way, this is dirty water. Alright. Got to be a way up here. Oh, I need to heal. Okay, which way? That way. Trinity Tower radio signal? Yeah, that's been popping up a couple of times. I don't really feel like going to no Trinity Towers right now. Not very religious. Ooh, Nuka-Cola. Well, praise God. Pre-war money.
Past 199.
Okay, thank you. Ooh, there it is. That's what I was waiting for. A cake pan? No, we'll pass on that. Traveling light here, folks. I am traveling light. A teddy bear. They couldn't give me a bobblehead? Oh, there's a lunchbox. Nice. That was a waste of time. Okay, here is a lady with a picture of something. 10mm round. She probably wanted to kill herself, but ended up not doing it. Times are tough. What can I say? Alright, where in the hell am I going? That way. Oh, wait. I just came from that way. Damn it. And you people are still following me. Are you serious? Oh. I almost shot you, dude. You're a Diamond City dude. What? Oh, are they going after them? Please go after them. Piper, let's go.
Now where'd they get to?
I have no idea, Piper, but we're not going to worry about it. We are just going to try and get the hell out of here. Because that's a thing. Alright, Diamond City this way. Who is this? Are you friend or foe? Do I need to bust a cap in your ass or not? Alright, I'm thinking the entrance is this way. Okay, so we'll keep heading this way. Yes. There's a sign. It says this way. Perfect. Now I know where the hell I'm going. Holy hell! Okay. Well, that was largely unexpected. It's a shame it didn't take out Doc Weathers in the process. Alright, we are back to your house, Piper. So let's head in there and see if we can find Mr. Nick and talk to him. Hopefully we can get rid of these people. Wow, what an adventure this has turned out to be. I'm sorry I had to go through it twice here, folks, but obviously I really was not prepared for what those raiders had to dish out. We'll make sure that doesn't happen again. Alright, now I can put away my weapon, and we can go see if we can find Nick. Piper should be right behind me. Oh, wait, no, you know what? I do need to stop by her sister and get a newspaper, so I should probably do that.
The public is here to pull the wool out from under your eyes.
Nah.
Yeah, you got a good slogan, kid.
That interview you did with Piper is really selling. Here's your free copy.
Really? Sweet! Well, I can't wait to read that. We're not going to do it right now, but thank you so much, Miss Piper. I really do appreciate the publicity. And, oh my god, I just realized he's still behind us. Are you... You know what? I'm not even going to ask it. I've asked it enough this episode. Yeah. Alright, where did we find Nick? Clearly, it's not this way. Although, I've never seen this side before. Huh. It's an interesting house. Up here... What is up here? What is up here, anyway? Looks like a house. Can I get in, maybe? Or is that going to be considered, like, breaking and entering and get me life? Oh, shit. Oh, wait, did that just say Kellogg's house? Huh. And why am I not surprised this jackass followed me up here? Alright, Piper, yeah, we're gonna have to use some unconventional means here to try and ditch these guys. See them try to follow me up here. I don't even think I can get up here, hell. Alright, there's gotta be a way around. Oh, wait, no, this is the entrance. Whoops, oh, well, I just succeeded in ending up right back where I started from. And why is there something pointing outside? Okay, hold on, folks. I gotta check the data here. Oh, shit, yeah, I still had that selected. I need this selected, getting a clue. That's why it's guiding me. I guess that would make sense. Duh. Alright. Now we're good to go. Hi, Piper. Okay, follow me, babe.
Read the public and be prepared.
I'm already prepared, Nat. Thanks.
Hey, who wants to look beautiful? Hairstyle?
Heard you rescued Valentine.
Good work.
Most sense scared the hell out of me, but Nikki...
Don't be caught dead!
Yeah, like those institute
Protection
cycles.
From Commonwealth weaponry!
The only way you get old in this job is assume everyone's out to kill you.
Can you teach your little lapdog here not to talk to me unless spoken to?
Stick to the roads, and you got a better chance of surviving.
You all have a better chance of surviving if you would shut the hell up. Nick!
I'm in city surplus.
Hey, Valentine.
Give me a sec.
No, give me a sec. I got all these people following me here. Don't ask me how the hell that happened.
Outside the wall undefended. High quality protection for sale.
Alright, you know what?
Hold your horses.
Okay, well, this is not helping me here. And I need to figure out why these people won't leave me the hell alone. So, I'm going to find a place to hide out. What is this? DCR? Oh, Diamond City Radio. Okay, that makes sense.
Oh. Hi. There.
Don't eye the Brahmin if you've got any sense. And I'll end you with
slander. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. You know what? I give up. I am so done with these people. Done. Alright. I think we're going to call it right here. Piper, you stay close to me. We'll try and see if we can figure out some way of getting rid of the mod squad here. And I sincerely hope you've enjoyed this video. That'll be it for me for right now. Thank you so much. This has been BelGeode. Don't forget to like on your way out. Don't forget to subscribe. I'm going to save it right here and see if there's anything I can do to get rid of these jackasses. Until then, thank you so much. And we'll catch you on the flip side. Ciao.